Hi guys, how are you today? So today, yeah, I want to show you how to get a self-portrait ending on Layers of Fear. I'm so excited so much, guys, to show you how you get it. So just ignore about your wife and your child, focus about yourself. And enough with chit chat, I will show you right away. So same drill, keep going and ignore this room, going back, and voila, here we are, same drill, same shit. So turn the candle on, you're gonna see the number exactly 548. So same drill, just put that number on the key lock or padlock, I don't know, whatever. And focus the word, yep, that one exactly. And after that you take the item.
The thought alone.
And we go to the next room. Yep, this one, ignore that rocking chair. Go this one, keep going until you fall down. I don't know why use, forget it, just ignore it. Ignore the big painting on your right side, try to not look at it. Keep going. Yes, you're gonna do the same drill, put that thing down until you can go to the next room. Yes, this one and this one. Yeah, you're gonna get some shock. Yeah, this one, the jumping painting, pay attention to the word and flip that down and take the notes.
Now
take the note and go to the next room. Ignore this room again, just ignore this room, okay? Just ignore it, go to the next room. Yep. Take the item on your right side, the brush.
Hello.
That's what I mean. And then you go to the left. Just keep going, this guy. Just keep going. Yeah, this room, just keep going. Yeah, you're gonna be in the kitchen, same drill, you're gonna get some shit. See the painting, the apple coming out from the painting. And yes, take the skin and go to the next room.
First, I looked for a canvas, not
yes, so I'm struggling here. Okay, come on. Okay, so now we almost go to the chapter 2. So next, yep, chapter 2, here we are. Keep going to the next room, same shit, same drill. Yep. Go. Come on. Come on. We going. Going up. Yeah. We going. Going up. So we gonna go up. Yes. Hello, my wife. Bring me beer. So, here we are, the second floor, where you can get some candies. So, yeah, just keep going until you hear a door opened, that one. And you're gonna get a key inside. Voila! Change and go to the next door in front of you. Take the note.
Why did you stop?
And next. Next. Go to the top, to the, I don't know what floor it is. Maybe third. And go to the next room. Ignore this shit. It doesn't match with your ending, so just ignore it. Keep going. And you go straight. Yep. Just ignore this room. Nothing in here. Yep. Again, same shit. Just ignore that. Go to the right. Ignore this room also. Mirror room. Yep. All you have to do is go over the mirror and don't look behind you immediately, but you have to walk away and look the mirror, and then you go to the next room. It's kind of tricky. And this, you have to see the painting. Yep, and take the item. This one.
Honey.
After that, you go to the next room. To the next. Yep, remember this. Ignore this. Ignore the wheelchair shit. Just keep going. This is kind of fun to do. All you have to do is just keep walking until you found a crazy room. And that just see what I mean. This one, I mean, yeah. And yes, you push back and then go to the left. You have to follow the rat. Okay, nothing going on here. Keep walking. Yeah, you cannot open the door yet, so you have to a little bit go further and then. Yep. Take the key and wait until you safe to go. Actually, you just cannot go out yet. Just you have to see this shit and then you can go after it done. So I'm sorry if I make the video is kind of too fast, or maybe I explain you kind of fast, but I just don't want to make the video very long, so bear with me guys. Here we are. Go to the left. See the painting is melting. Woo! And take the item.
This house is absolutely.
So we can go to the next room. Next. This also next. Yeah, this again. You know the drill. Same shit. Take the filing.
Honey, what?
Yeah. Same. Same, 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 same. Pretty cool, isn't it? And take the bottle on the floor, on the floor. Where is it? That one. So, here we are. And you have to do it again. So you could get out from this stupid room. So now almost done, so have to wait a while. I just love this game, so beautiful. The details, the background, the music, the gameplay, the story, just amazing. That's why I'm so excited. Yes, we are done. We are done. So now we're gonna go to chapter 3. Yes. Oh my god. Here we are. Chapter 3. I don't know what it's about. Okay, it's a cave or is a turkey butt? I don't know. Looks like a butt for me. Okay, take the item on your right side.
Oh, stop looking.
Immediately before you enter the next room. Yeah, you have to go to let's see, to the right. Oh yeah, this is very tricky. All you have to do is just go a little bit further, enter around immediately until that piano thing's going on, busy there, whatever, and then you go to the left. Ignore this room, go straight. Don't open the room, just turn around immediately and till you see this what I meant. Immediately you have to go, don't wait until you found a next room. Just go immediately, go immediately. Because it's only, yep, that one, I hate that. Because it's only about you. Go straight. Keep going straight. Until you found this room with the words on the wall, and take the items and get out. Go to the door on your right side and you can go down. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. So just keep going until you found a telephone. And this one, you keep going. And until you found this one. Yes. And you have to walk back until you could take this one. Yes.
Hello.
and keep going until you found a door on your right side. Yes, this one. Hello, you bring my beer? Why? Okay, turn that on. You're gonna get some a door. You have to go to the next room. This one kind of tricky. Keep going until you being pushed away. Yeah, and then turn around immediately. Turn on the light. And then you are safe to go. Yeah, it is. That's the way it is. That's the way. I play this. And then you go to the next room. We going down, down, down. Ignore the chest on your right side. Keep going and go to the next door on your right side. Ignore the door on your left side, just keep going. Yes, keep going, baby. And ignore all doors here. I mean, all doors just ignored. And then go to the next room. And then you see this block. Yeah, just keep going to the spinning ground things and go down. It's hard to see. I hope you could see very well. It's pretty dark. And touch the piano. Touch it. And just see the shit again. Just beautiful, this game. I give this 10 out of 10. Yeah. This is when you feel drunk and then you have to imagine something or all your stuff in your room flying. I don't know what it is, but it's creepy though. Okay, and you take the item, this one,
I need it.
And just keep going. Go to the next door. Pretty dark here, but you just go to the left and go straight. Immediately you're gonna find a door and you can go to the next room. So we go to next Chapter 4. Yeah. So bye bye Turkey Bot. Hello. Fish head. Okay, I get it. So we go to the next door. to the next door. Stop in the name of love. So, just stop. Don't do anything. Just stop until your wife is gone. Bye, my wife. And go to the next door. Same drill, same shit. Open all doors until you found the painting on the wall. Keep turning around. Yes, until you found this. And then you take the note over there. No. Next, take the hat from the bear hat. Just take it. Ah, come on. It's pretty hard though. Ooh. Yes. So, and then you go to the next room. Keep going straight. Don't look to the window. Just get that shoes and then get out immediately. Just don't look around. Just get out. Ignore the mirror. Just keep going. Yeah, this one you have to take all of these three things and in here also, and this one, yes. And you're gonna get this and keep walking. Ignore this shit, the floating chair. Just go to the right, because this shit connected to your wife. Everything about your wife, you just give a shit about it. Don't give a shit about it. Just going, keep going to the right. This door, yeah, you have to go through here. Okay? Next door, this flower things door, and go to the next room. Keep going, because this room kinda keep repeating itself, and before, yeah, it is the last room, but somehow you have to look this shit until you can go to the next room. Okay, floating dolls, yeah. And same drill, same shit. Keep looking around until you found a big painting. Yeah, this one. And turn around, you see this doll. I think, yeah, oh. Okay, looking around, keep looking around until the party starts. You know, it's kinda crazy here. All stupid dolls eating candies, and they have crazy shit, energetic things in their body, and keep partying, drugs everywhere. Found, and then walk through here, and you're gonna find strange room. ignore the doll, just keep go straight, keep going straight, and then you can go to the right. Found a red room, something like that. Yes, this is what I mean. And then you just enjoy it. So, hangover feeling, you know how it goes, guys. So, hangover, but still have to work and still have to do a shit. So, go to the next room, take a doll, a toy, and then you can go to the next room. And you have to take an item on your left side and ignore all the doors here, just keep going straight. Keep going straight. You have to go to the right, the child room, with the white door, and then you have to take an item here. Not this one, but this one. I kinda skip the scene because it's pretty long, so just enjoy this. Yeah, take this hair, your child hair, and I have no money, I'm sorry. If you want to see my full video, you can see my previous video. Stop talking now. Now we almost done. We gonna go to chapter 5. So, see you again, guys, on my next video on chapter 5 and 6. And you gonna see the ending. So, have a nice day and see ya. Bye bye.